The Common App is a new application you can use to apply to UT Austin this year. To start your application on the Common App, head to the Common App website. If you need help finding it, you can link to it from our admissions website. Now, the first step is create an account, which should only take less than a minute. If you're a high school senior or you've completed high school and haven't yet enrolled at another university, you should apply for first year admission. If you've already completed 24 hours of college classes after graduating from high school, you should apply for transfer admission. After you've created your account, log in and click the College's Search tab. Search for the University of Texas at Austin and add UT Austin to your My Colleges tab. Next, go to the Common App tab to begin the application. It starts with your basic information, followed by information about your family and your education. It is important to note that there are some required items in the application. They include the UT essay and 3 short answer questions. Things that are not required are the Common App personal essay and the letters of recommendation. Once you've submitted the Common App, go to the My Colleges tab, click the arrow next to UT Austin to view our individual application requirements. This is where you'll manage recommendation letters, review required additional materials, and review and submit your application. Don't get in a rush. Take your time. You cannot make changes to your application once it's submitted. Best of luck and hook 'em.